filled with celebrities, philanthropy, fine dining, and luxurious travel destinations, which brings us to Châteauday, right in the heart of the Swiss Alps. We are fortunate enough to be a part of the amazing Hot Air Balloon Festival. This is going on right this moment. As you can see, the balloons are getting ready to go up. Pilots come from all over the world to be a part of this amazing festival.
Follow me into the VIP lounge.
The International Hot Air Balloon Festival in magnificent Châteauday, Switzerland is certainly not to be missed. A kaleidoscope of color flies through the air as spectators and those on board individual flights smile continuously with the storybook villages as the backdrop. Air travel through the majestic Swiss Alps is a wonderful way to celebrate any occasion. Hot air ballooning is both exquisitely beautiful and uplifting to the soul, as there is nothing quite like floating through the sky. It's really fabulous. You can look inside the balloon, which is amazing. Everyone's really busy getting the balloons together because we're getting ready to go up in the sky. Hervé, our air balloon pilot for the afternoon.
So this is very exciting.
Yeah.
So how long will we be in the air?
I think 1 hour minimum.
And how are the winds this morning?
I think Gruyère. We're landing at 3, but we need to check during the flight.
Yeah.
Come meet me in the sky, I'll be waiting for you. And we can hear what they say up in my ear.
We just landed from a beautiful flight. We went through the Swiss Alps.
Absolutely extraordinary. Hervé, what is the most wonderful thing that you love about piloting?
Because I like to fly every day in different places. And I like in the mountain, it's very nice. And then in the south of France.
Oh, I love the south. It's,
I like to fly every day. Oh. It's my job, it's my hobby.
Well, you did very well, and we were very safe. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.